actually gone after protesters.
Yeah, even conspiracy theorists.
Conspiracy theorists?
Yes, even conspiracy theorists. Obama's regulatory czar, Cass Sunstein, has written a paper saying that conspiracy theorizing should be banned altogether.
Obviously, there's a lot more to this.